Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lodotari. We're here. These statues want to play a game. They're giving us hints. Ooze only parts before blows and spells, but evaporates in the cleansing fire. Alright, so we find an ooze type thing, use fire. I don't know if that's always true, but it's apparently true here. Queening can change a match, much for the worse if you're the other player. Alright. Sounds like chess there. Alright, fire, ice, slime, and wind. All must perish to continue. She who fires flame must be killed before her bow is drawn. I think we found fire already, and I don't know if they were referring to the Phoenix Guard who's firing the arrows here. But we've got four ways to go. So we've done fire last time, it was pretty brutal. We have ice, slime, and wind left. Down four tunnels lie four foes. Kill all four and the game begins. Right. Which is your fire, ice, slime, and wind. Okay. So, not much to report. Raised Minsk after the end of last episode. Sold the bolts. We sold that sword that we found. I forget the name of it already. Seem like at least a semi-cursed sword. And we're hasted because we had to run past this thing. Yeah, look at that though. That's pretty cool. Still didn't find that wyvern. We could still hear it. When I was back there, I don't know, maybe you could hear it, but I can hear the wings. But anyway, while we're still hasted, let's check out what's behind door number two. Pushing each other along.
All right.
An air aspect? It looks like a little wyvern. A smaller wyvern. I thought the wyvern was going to meet up with us in here. It's hasted too. Oh, we're fatigued, damn it. Maybe we can rest in here after. Minsk, poisoned.
Whatever they need.
I need magic missiles. Alright, she healed them, right? Okay. Wait, now this near death? Invisible stalkers, really? And he's poisoned again. Damn it. Oh, God.
This mighty berserker wrath will not go unremembered.
Which one's almost dead? Uninjured. Oh, this one? So now there's three invisible stalkers?
For
tis but a flesh wound. Thy Valkor. Tis but a flesh wound.
You said that.
It's a shame to lose such an accomplished one.
Oh! Yeah, I don't know if we can salvage this.
Go pester someone else.
So either we can't see one.
Do they wish my ear?
Well, we can see it now.
They're called.
So either we're being lucky with rolls, or the invisible stalkers really aren't that bad. It's the other thing.
What?
The air aspect. And losing morale. I don't see that happen very often.
Yes.
This dwarf's not feeling too good.
Oh wait, that's. I can't heal him or anything. I can't let him heal himself. Or have him heal himself. I've lost control of him.
What is it?
Whatever they need.
Battle music stopped. You are shooting the thing, right? I don't think she was.
All right. Yep, alright. What you want? Alright. Such menial tasks.
No less done.
Yeah.
How are things going? Do they wish my ear?
Alright, we killed it.
Oh, I'm getting a little sleepy. We should rest now. I need sleep.
I can't even salvage this guy. There's no way we can carry Ormond's stuff and Branwyn, so... Kinda feel cheesy about this, but I'm gonna start that again.
Alright.
I was able to fit some more potions. I sold some potions that we don't really use. Like the regular strength potions. Because we have so many, you know, even better strength potions. The regular potions of strength only put you up to 18. And I sold a couple other things. I don't know if those things are evil. Frost giant. And a... cloud giant. I mean, we don't have a protection from air, so I can't say what we'd use on it.
By Temper Shield! It is a fine day to die.
Why me?
Everyone gather closer together and... Alright. Let's try this again.
Alright.
Didn't wear off already, did it? Oh.
Such menial tasks.
All right.
Plus, we fatigued immediately. Maybe we should have rested first. Take this thing.
Valkor's mighty blade.
What is your command?
No, use it. If we can just get rid of that. Much better this time. Poisoned Kagan is. All right. Antidote.
Go pester someone else.
Oh no. Don't tell me he's. I can't seem to get into his inventory. Well, that is Kagan. Wait a second.
need an ale.
How about a healing potion instead?
Yes?
Alright, so... focus on that one.
Yep. Name.
Alright, got rid of another invisible stalker. That's some money on it. Now for this one. You see, he's still taking his potion.
That calmed.
Died. Did.
Go for the ice pool. Go for the eyes! Rask!
Got it. We got one more. Much better this time, but we're not done yet. Less hit points right now. Plus, I think... critical hit averted. Glad for that. Not sure which one this other one's going after.
Whatever they need.
We got it.
Fine.
As directed.
Oof. We did it.
Ooh, I'm tired.
Not save at this time.
Why me?
Can we save out here?
Oh, I'm getting a little sleepy.
Okay.
Why me? Why
we should rest
me?
Now. I need sleep.
Anything else in here? Not sure if it's a good idea to rest in here, but we can try. If we get attacked, we can just pop through the door, right? Can't save? Well, I just did save, so... monsters. Just, greater ghouls?
By Temper Shield!
Get our spells back.
Name.
Elf's acid arrow. Jibs.
All right.
Those. Can't save, but sleep. That was loud. Alright, good. Oop. Now that's a save. Strange. I just realized the other area that we were in, I don't think we finished exploring. Hopefully these things didn't come back.
All right.
Well, not much to explore. We can go through this? No. No. Okay, this is the area with the Phoenix guards. Okay. So 2 out of 2 complete.
Sure.
So now we got ice and slime. This might be slime. And that one ice. Now I was thinking about the slime to use fire. We have fiery stuff. We have flame strike. We have fireball. We have a arrows of fire. Oh, Boo has told Minsk of these gooey things. You must use fire against them, Sapphire, or they'll overcome us. Like I didn't need another hint, really, but thanks. Sure helps to have a powerful witch like Dinah here with us, doesn't it, Boo? Oh, Flatterer, why wouldst not thou step aside so I can cast? Oh, I don't think I cast anything yet.
Sure.
I'm sure any second, though. Go through there. Where's the slime? Oh, here we go. A fission slime?
What you want?
Yeah, she has so many of these things. Hope she doesn't damage us. That worked out well.
Hurry up.
You are still shooting it, right? Oh. He's slowed. Oh, that's alright. Oh, not alright that he's damaged. Getting damaged. Normally I would just use spells and save wands, but we have at least 2 of these. I think we have more. Just 2. Actually, we only have 2 of them, but that's all right. We don't use them very often because we always end up getting hurt by them. I'm sure there's more.
All right.
That's it? Well, that was the easiest one yet. Although, I guess if we didn't have that hint, we would have, might have been doomed. Oh, he's slowed.
Why me?
We'll cast, I don't know if we have haste. Oh, we slept. Yeah, we have haste. We'll cast, that'll haste him and take away the slow, of course, as well. And haste the rest of us.
Do they wish my ear?
See, now it shows her haste. Hasted. Increased movement rate. Oh, with hers, this is increased movement rate. Otherwise, we have haste, 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 and haste. Huh. Okay. Now we got ice to deal with. Let's go.
I don't want to talk.
Then let's fight.
All right.
There'll be another good area to use. Fire. Caldran the bear. And winter wolves. Okay, winter wolves aren't that bad, although we never faced four of them before, along with a named polar bear? Well, have at thee. Gotta take down the bear first. And she's still got her fire arrows, are probably more effective against them. Since they're icy.
Go for the ice! Go for the ice! Ah!
I think we'll be fine. Believe it or not. That bear is very damaged already. Bear's down. How about now? Everyone attack this one.
What is it?
It's winter wolves. Oh! What? Well, first of all, I guess I didn't have to fight those things. The winter wolves? Welcome to the game of chess. You have just defeated the last of the four elemental guardians, and so this is your next stop. I hope your stay within my tower has been pleasant, but if you have been bored, I have included this game to spice things up somewhat. There are some rules that must be adhered to while playing the game. The first one is stay on your respective squares. Your king cannot move from its square. Your queen may move into any square. The black bishop must stay to the black squares, while the white bishop keeps to the white squares. The knights can travel anywhere, but always take the risk of some pain. If you move into a square that is restricted to you, lightning will be sent to punish your transgression. Well, who's who? I'm writing this down. Oops. I should have to find something to write it down on. I found it. Alright. Alright, so, obviously, I mean, I'm no expert at chess, but, yeah, king can't move. So was that other hint from the other area, queening is a change, not good for the other side. I mean, that makes sense. Stay on your respective squares. Except for queen can't move, queen can go anywhere. Okay, black bishop, black, and then white bishop, white. We have to figure out who's who, though. I wonder if it's just in order of the saying. Like, is Kagan the king? If Minsk is the queen? Black bishop, knights. Knights meaning two. Lightning. Always take the risk of some pain. Remember, when one king falls, the game is done. So who's who? Ethereal voice. Aren't the king and queen usually in the center? So maybe I'm the queen. Or king.
Fine.
Pawns. Well, they can't move. Are we turn-based here?
Incursus.